This video tutorial, I will explain how to download and install MariaDB on EC2 Linux server. Here you can see the Amazon AWS console, and I have started this particular instance. Copy this public IPv4 address. And I have connected to EC2 instance. Use this mlist MariaDB star command to check available MariaDB packages. Then use this command sudo minstall then MariaDB server. Click on enter. And MariaDB is successfully installed. To start the MariaDB, use this command. Sudo systemctl start MariaDB, and MariaDB server is successfully started, and we have to execute one more command, sudo systemctl enable MariaDB. We have to use this command to log into MariaDB, mysql hyphen u meaning username. Username is root and hyphen p which is password. By default password is empty, and here you can see it is successfully logged in. To see the list of databases, use this command show databases, and here you can see. Use exit command to go out of MariaDB console. By default, MariaDB which is installed on Amazon EC2 instance does not have a root password. We will see how to reset MariaDB root password on Amazon EC2 instance. First, we have to stop the MariaDB server. Use this command. And it is stopped, and use this command to start MariaDB in safe mode. Then use this command to log into MariaDB monitor, and logged in successfully. Next, to update the MariaDB root password, use this query update mysql.user. Set password, and in password function pass the new password where user equal to root, and it is updated successfully. Next, we have to flush the privileges to take this new password into effect. Then exit the MariaDB monitor. Then use this command to stop the MariaDB process. Then using this command, start the MariaDB. And it is started successfully. Then log into MariaDB console. Username is root, and password, if I am not providing, it will throw an error because password we have reset to root. Type root, then click on enter, and here you can see it is successfully logged in with the new password. you can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more, and here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.